Jean Racine said, "A tragedy need not have blood and death. It's enough that it all be filled with that majestic sadness that is the pleasure of tragedy."